Buongiorno. It is indeed a piacere per me to be here today to celebrate with you the 50th anniversary of the Carabinieri Cultural Heritage Protection Department, or the TPC. I am doubly pleased to mark the occasion with the return of a very important artifact to the Italian people. I'd like to thank the Cultural Heritage and Tourism Minister, Franceschini, and the Carabinieri Corps Commanding General Nistri for the invitation, and all of you for your kind presence. Over the past half century, the Carabinieri TPC has built an outstanding reputation in the global fight against the illicit trade of cultural heritage. The TPC has seen great leadership over the years, including from General Nistri. Italy and the United States enjoy a very special partnership, especially on law enforcement issues. From investigating human trafficking and disrupting money laundering networks, to combating cybercrime and dismantling gangs, Italians and Americans are full partners in the fight against crime. Italy is uniquely blessed with a rich cultural legacy and therefore suffers to the curse to suffer the pillaging of important cultural artifacts. The plundering of historical treasures is among the oldest form of cross-border organized crime. Interpol estimates that the illicit trading in cultural property produces over $10 billion in profits each year. Today's return of Marblehead of Pan, sculpted nearly 2,000 years ago, is a perfect example of the extraordinary collaboration between the United States Homeland Security Investigations and the Carabinieri TPC. Barely 3 years ago, Italy passed an investigative lead to our Homeland Security Investigations office here in Rome. The investigation revealed this artifact was stolen from an archaeological site in Rome in 1968. For decades, the sculpture was traded in Europe, then again in the United States, before it was identified in an auction house in California. Thanks to U.S. custom laws, Home and Security Investigation seized and forfeited artifact, which it is now returning to Italy. This is now one of over 12,000 objects that the United States has now returned to Italy. Every time a nation and its people are reunited with their history, it is a joyous and memorable event to be celebrated. So I thank you once again for inviting me to participate in this special event. Auguri, I wish you much continued success. Thank you.